America's imposed sanctions. Those sanctions mean that the oil corporation that Chavez imposed when he nationalised it is losing £11 billion a year. Now, that's an appalling impact on their economy.
When were the US oil sanctions imposed?
I can't remember when it started.
Well, I'll tell you when.
All right, good.
They were imposed this week.
No, that was the latest.
Until then, there have been no oil sanctions on Venezuela.